little girls receive less allowance than little boys. So actually, the gender gap exists from the time that we're kids. I couldn't keep seeing it happening and not do anything about it. Before women are ready to negotiate for their worth, they need to believe that they have worth. We really built Pep Talk Her as a product that could help women know their value, track their value, and then advocate compensation for that value. If we don't have quality relationships with our customers, they won't keep coming back to us. Salesforce really allows us to have a central hub of all of our prospective and current clients so that we can effectively market to them, talk to them, and sell to them now and also into the future. Having the Salesforce email capability on my phone, I could be working and building those customer relationships while I was traveling from meeting to meeting. And I couldn't find another application that could help me do that. It's allowed me to aggregate all of my contacts in the one place. So it's really helped us sort of bridge the gap from starting the business into growing and moving into our next growth phase. We don't want to just keep complaining about this issue. We know that it exists. We want to do something about it and actually create change. I do hope that ultimately Pep Talker doesn't have to exist. Because I think if we can mobilize a world of women, that's going to create huge change.